lest we forget, my dear. In the senility of our desires. Struggling to survive the naming game, when meeting in the silence of regret, I fear, calling each other liars. Conveniently fixing the blame, that this moment, without the violence of afterthought, means something. So let us toast the reasons and savor the excuses and remember that the splinters of our broken dreams are not sharp enough to sever the loneliness we share.